Hi, welcome to Pulpy Tamarind Channel. Today we will see how to make Poondu Milagai Podi. We require red chilli 100 grams, rock salt 1 tablespoon, garlic pods 50 grams. Take a kadai, keep it on medium flame, and when it's hot, add the chillies and keep sauteing it till they change color and they are crisp. Add 2 teaspoons of oil and keep sauteing them. And then once they are done, remove them and let them cool. Once the chilli is cooled down, add it with the required salt and blend them in a blender coarsely but finely. So by in batches, you can finish all the chillies. So this is the way we need you to blend. It is fine yet coarse. So it'll be fine, but when you touch it, it'll be sort of powdery. You can feel the particles. So that's the way we want you to blend all the chilies coarsely. So once all the chilies are coarsely blended, then we will add the raw garlic pods to the same and blend them again. So it'll become a paste because the garlic has moisture in it. So that is the paste we require you to blend. So this is the way we need you to blend all the chilies. Now we'll add the fresh garlic pods, and these have moisture, so they'll help in blending it into a paste. So that you need to remove and keep it in an airtight jar for use. This is commonly used in South India with idli and dosas as accompaniment. So now we have turned it into a nice paste. So this has to be kept in an airtight jar. So this is something that South Indians usually have it as a handy thing on the table. So this is mixed with tilla oil or sesame oil and then accompanied with idlis, which are soft buns made of rice flour and urad dal, and dosas, which are like crepes. So these are regular food for South Indians, and every day some chutneys or others are made, and these are kept as handy things which are used when chutneys are not made. So this is a very much everyday affair in South Indian households. Hot and spicy Poondu Milagai Podi is ready. Please subscribe, share, like, comment, press bell icon. Thank you for watching Pulpy Tamarind Channel. In honor of 70th Republic Day of India.